Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas, Craig! That sounds like Santa. Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas! Where are you at? There you are. Oh, gang. Oh, James. James made a, like a coonskin cap out of tinsel.
Yeah.
And then Martin got the memo. Once again, we dress alike. Let's see. Spin around. Let me see this. Oh, no. That's handcrafted. I love it. I love the little bow. It's very cute.
He's the Christmas man from America. Look in there.
With your blood.
Top. Go down. Put light. Go down. That's a bit rude. There you are. Well done, Ed. And nice new haircut. All for the day. And you.
Yeah, it's proper.
I'm trying to figure out how to do this in a clever way.
Junko. Noriko? Hi. Ed.
Hey.
Hi. All right. It is a happy Christmas. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, James.
Video.
Video. I heard that you dance, so. Dance? No? Oh.
Well, the video's wrong, so you have to dance.
Oh, well. Just kidding. Just kidding. Let's go around. Let's meet the guests.
I'll play some game show music.
Why does everyone like act like they're on TV with the cast? And I'd like to say hello to my mom. Hi, mom!
James is drinking tonight. He's the only one, as you will see.
Moving along.
Hello, I'm Jack. I haven't had anywhere near as much to drink as James, so I have nothing amusing to say.
Yeah, we'll come back to you later. Hey, Craig, Merry Christmas. Moving on.
Hi.
Moving on. That's all you've got for the
That's
people.
That's it. Home. I don't need any more.
You're right. You're right. You look fabulous. Look at that. Look at this.
It's my scarf.
Oh yeah.
He sewed that. It's from a stocking.
That's brilliant. Oh, that ruined the magic.
The secrets.
Santa made it.
Okay. Finally, an American. Alright, who are you? What's your name?
Jack.
Jack? Your name is Chuck?
I'm Chuck. I've got a face for Chuck, and I'm brown. Definitely not Chuck.
She said her name was Chuck. Jackie.
You're talking to her.
Yeah. She said, my name is Jim.
Hey, people calling me Chuck. I'm like, I'm
no, no. Alright, now we're moving on.
I used to be Chuck.
Yes. The artist formerly known as Chuck is now.
I'm waiting for my beer. I'm out.
Don't worry, Chuck will be here soon.
Cheers.
What? No, seriously. Amajit?
Amajit.
Alright, thank you. Next.
Good luck, Anna.
Hello, Anna.
Hi.
Anna's hat's coming in for a landing. Nice. Your jumper looks fabulous.
Thank you.
Show the back.
Yeah,
you see that back, baby?
Yeah.
Very nice. Alright. You may remember Martin from previous episodes.
He doesn't.
Awesome.
So, thank you very much.
Oh, make it Suntory time. Yeah.
Awesome.
Alright, there's Mariana. She's a one-woman rave tonight. Impersonating. She's bringing in planes. Good. Okay. Down at the very end. I'm sorry, I forgot your name.
I'm Russ.
Hello, Russ. Where are you from? San Francisco. Excellent. Okay.
Are you gay?
Not too forward.
That will kill you.
Another Californian. That's good. All right, we have
what
is this? Can I see you? Hey, it's Zina. Hello, Zina. Merry Christmas.
Helen.
We know Helen. And Ellie.
Hiya.
I'll be back up.
May we just tell them to do the...
You're too close. Amelia.
Hi.
Hey.
Hi. How you doing?
Camera rhymes with Tamara.
Hey.
By asking guests to select a random gift, make sure it is not the one they bought. Explain that as you read the story, they will pass the gift to the left, to the right, or left when the word right, left, right is read.
When you hear right, you go right.
No, it's not.
All right, okay.
It's not that. Okay.
When the story is finished, each guest will keep the gift they have in their hand. Use your own pace, but as you speed it up, things can get a bit challenging and hilarious.
Hilarity will ensue.
Many years ago. Oh, come on. On a high mountain, there lived a family named Wright. They had many cousins whose names were also Wright. Every year, the clan gathered to have a winter feast, and no one was left out. Sally Wright was in charge. And she left nothing to chance. Can't I just say Wright left? Mary Wright had left home early to do her shopping, but left her shopping list at home. Now this created a problem right from the start. John Wright had gone to buy the decorations for a big affair.
Take a break. Sorry, just one quick. When he says right, I think he's supposed to keep passing it right.
No.
And choose the pace.
Because we're ending with the same present story.
I'll change my mind.
Yeah, can we keep going? We can't handle
it. Really. No. It said, like, you can
You've already missed several.
To make it hilarious and challenging.
I'm going to make it hilarious and challenging.
She's doing it once. It's not hilarious or challenging.
When you do
right,
you get
right to your left. Out, because he would. Mother Wright.
Oh my God.
suggested to Jake Wright that he should play the piano to accompany Charles Wright so that he would not be left out. Yeah. Uncle Ben Wright walked right through the door, so he said left his instrument at home, but he was happy that Charles Wright and Jake Wright would be playing there. Tommy Wright from the right said to the mountain, left to the snow. Right this time, but he was still able to help set the table. He made sure the forks were left on the side of the plate and the knives and spoons were on the right side. Every Wright in the country was right on time, dressed in their festive clothes. No stone was left unturned to make this a happy time. The turkey and ham was baked just right and left everyone gasping with delight. Still alive. The rest of the food were also just right because Mother Wright thought that. There was a pile of toys on the right by the door. Mother Wright said there was no room left. So you had gathered together with the right kind of spirits in their hearts, and each right left, shaking warm hands with family members on their right and on their left. As they all left the gathering, each right thanked Mother Right for a fabulous feast. Their hearts were full of joy. Did everyone end up with the same gift? I hope you did.
Yes.
Did you?
Great.